The concept of gradient compression, discovered by Conrad Jobst over 50 years ago, is still the basic operating principle upon which the management of venous disease and lymphedema is based.